We're not here about me, we're here for Chuck and Alan. That's where we're Chondra Young Council. Yes, Mickey was my campaign manager, did a great job, and she's gonna do a great job for these two. I don't need to tell you their bio. They speak for themselves. You've seen them on the front line of many, many initiatives. You've seen them be proactive in getting information out to the residents. You've seen them do exactly what they said they were gonna do. We don't need to discuss this anymore. We know who we wanna elect. Line 6 and 7, Chuck and Alan. I just wanna say a quick little story how I met Chuck. I had two small children here in Teaneck, and I said I wanted to get more involved in the community. I was already doing Girl Scouts, I was doing PTO at Ryan School, and I wanted to do something more with the town. And I met them at Pat D'Onofrio's house. I believe it was when Artie Walzel was first running for board of ed. And I said, who do I go to get all the information? Who do I go to help me be the person that I need to be in the community? And they said, you need to find someone by the name of Chuck Powers and Barbara Coughlin. In that house, I looked for them, I searched for them, and ever since that day, I believe it was 10 years ago, they welcomed me into many nights. I've been there, we've studied, they show me information, they show me where to find information. Chuck is one that does not hold the information. He gives it out. And that's why I am here to fully support Chuck. I met Alan. I was one of his campaign managers back when he first ran. So we gotta get him reelected, because we've seen what he does. We've seen what he can do, and we know what you're capable of. So with that being said, line 6 and 7, Alan and Chuck. Thank you guys for stepping up.